Weather-wise out there right now, nothing like that going on here at home. We've got great weather today. It's been great to get outside, get some yard work done. Take a look at temperatures. We're still hot in Mocksville. We're at 92 right now, and we're in the mid to upper 80s pretty much all across the Piedmont Triad. So any way you look at it, it is very, very warm out there, and the mosquitoes are buzzing. Take a look at your skeeter meter. It's on high alert through Sunday, and that's because we've had dry days but wet evenings over the last few days, and some very strong storms you'll remember rolled through last night. So you've got a lot of that ponding water, that standing water that's attracting those bugs. Now, there's some clouds out there in Greensboro, but overall, it's a beautiful night. Not too much traffic on the roads as of yet, which is good. But do want to show you a live look at Winston-Salem as well. You can see it's nice there, too. Really, really good looking. But here's what's going to be happening. Things look much better than they did yesterday. You could see a few scattered showers tonight, though. The chance is low. It's about a 20% chance, and it would mainly affect, I believe, our western counties, and totals are going to be very light. But rain chances really do ramp up over the weekend. Saturday and Sunday, going to be a washout at times. You're going to have nice beginnings to your days, and then we're going to see some of that moisture move in. Now take a look, because the storms are getting stronger over Tennessee. This moisture actually going to be moving toward us, breaking up a good bit as it comes toward the triad, but we could see a few light showers. In fact, that watch for these showers. I'm checking out between about 5 o'clock and about 10 o'clock tonight for some of those to roll in and even just pop up across the Piedmont Triad. But we're in the clear right now, which is excellent news, and our severe outlook for tonight just at risk for general thunderstorms. So there is still a risk for some light thunderstorms across the area. I don't want you to worry. It's not going to be anything like what we saw last night from what we're seeing right now. No severe warnings are likely to pop up at this point, but if they do, you'll be the first to hear it right here on Fox 8. This evening, we're at 78, partly sunny with showers possible, just a 20% chance there. Overnight, 70 degrees, partly cloudy skies, because anything we do see roll in after about 10 o'clock, you'll be fine. So you'll sleep well overnight tonight. 89 tomorrow, mostly sunny, great to be out of the 90s. And over the next 7 days, you'll see we progressively go down to the mid 80s by Monday and then back up for the remainder of the work week. Rain and storms are prevalent all the way through Tuesday.